what a fantastic honor to be here today and to be with all of you here in Livonia. A common thread as I sit up here and look that runs through all of us, the fact that we're all here in the middle of the day on Thursday, all of you could be at work with your family, daily, your daily whatever you do on a daily basis. And you're here today because of one thing, and that's because you love your country. And you believe that your participation can make a difference. And that's why all of us are here today as well. I served as your Senate Majority Leader during the Granholm years. I have seen the other side. And I can assure you that the current leadership in place in Michigan is heads and tails, night and day, different and better for this state. You can